And it is a great opportunity to represent Camp 2 by showing yourself, showing your talent. And if you want to check in with your friends, with your roommate, you want to have with someone together a room, so you can you should wait him or wait her to check in together.
Oh, you're not supposed to, but well, they don't really care.
So bad. Oh,
one already more would maybe.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, okay.
Because
you can just get another room. That's fine. I'll just go in that room. It doesn't matter to me.
Six people and they have the two tables between.
On this floor.
Yeah, and then, oh no, I mean one floor up for the guys, but they're just four guys are sleeping on basically one big bed. I'm like, I'm kind of glad I'm just like on the sixth floor when that happens.
First, let's introduce the member of the activity group, senior counselor Joe, Anita, Tina, Vivi, and Yvonne, Chris, and August. Administrator, senior counselor, Jessica. Jerry and Ed. Catherine and Jane. Student welfare group, senior counselor, Edwin. David, Amanda, and Yoshi. General affairs group, senior counselor, Irene. Lauren, Sharon, and
缺席一点，sneaking out 一点。
Because we might be out. We have to sneak back in.